Good morning, students. Today I want to teach you English grammar. Today I want to deal with nouns. All the words in English, whatever, they are divided into 8 things. They can be noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjectives, prepositions, articles. Okay, so today first lecture will be on noun. All of you know, noun is name of a person, place or a thing. You can also add animal here. So we can say it is name of a person, animal, place or a thing in plating. So noun can be classified into 4 categories. First is common noun. As the name suggests, common, it is name of person or animal or place in general. For example, ball, man, dog, park, book, almira, stone, anything, whatever you see around you, in general, that is common noun. Commonly, whatever things you see around you, they are all common noun. Second thing is proper noun. It is name of a person, animal, place or a thing in particular. In particular means, for example, in common noun you said a boy, but boy is a common noun. But if you say Mohan, then Mohan becomes a particular boy, then Mohan becomes a proper noun. Examples are Bill Gates, Indian Ocean, any Titanic, any name, particular name, Gandhiji. Most important thing is whenever you write a proper noun, you start that with a capital letter. You never write proper, so there is no problem. Very easily you can distinguish between common and proper noun, any confusion. The C, if that starts with a capital letter, that is a proper noun. Then comes collective noun. As the name suggests, collective means a group of something, collection of something. So collective noun, it is name of collection of people or animals or things taken together and spoken about as a whole. For example, crowd. Crowd का मतलब भीड़. भीड़ में एक दो तीन नहीं, भीड़ कह दिया का मतलब एक से ज्यादा काफी लोग हो गए. Herd, crew. So they are all examples of collective noun. Last we say abstract noun. Abstract का मतलब क्या होता है? जिसको आप सिर्फ feel कर सकते हो, देख नहीं सकते, लिख नहीं सकते. Abstract मीठा है, खट्टा है, अच्छा है, बुरा है. Abstract noun. Noun that name ideas, experiences, thoughts, qualities and feelings. For example, loyalty, charity, surprise. So all these are abstract noun. अब second lecture में मैं आपको बताऊंगी break के बाद कि abstract noun कैसे बनाए जा सकते हैं. आप क्या क्या words लगा सकते हैं noun के आगे, यो abstract noun बन जाए. Thank you.